Check one, check one, check one, two, three. Ba 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 ba. Okay, so I'm gonna continue reading about different aspects of the goddess. Then I'm going to sleep. Yeah, I sleep. Anyway, so we will be listening to the theme song, the soundtrack, from the movie Blood Diamond, provided by TMN 1991. Okay. We're going to be reading about few things. First, we'll start with the unborn, also known as the she-goat. Aja. Aja. The word aja means she-goat. Also, it means the unborn. The she-goat is taken as the symbol of unmanifest nature. Avyakta. One single she-goat, aja, red, white, and black, gives birth to many small ones which look just like her. One he-goat, enjoying her, follows her. The others, having enjoyed her, abandon her. From the Taittiriya Upanishad. Oh, sorry, Aranyaka. Like the she-goat, nature, prakriti, made of the three qualities, sattva, clarity, goodness, rajas, passion, tamas, ignorance, inertia. So, it is said here that nature is made of these three qualities, goodness, passion, and ignorance. Nature, prakriti, gives birth to the world. First to be born is the universal intellect, mahatattva, the transcendental principle. In this, too, are found the three fundamental qualities. Its black quality is the tendency toward disintegration, the nature of which is to veil. Its white quality is the tendency towards concentration, the nature of which is to give light. Its red quality is the revolving tendency, the nature of which is enjoyment. Some of the goats, after enjoying the spotted she-goat, whose children are likewise spotted, still follow her, while others, having enjoyed her, abandon her. She's done! So also, some living beings, after enjoying nature, follow her, who spotted with the three qualities, procreates the world, while others, having enjoyed her, proceed toward another goal. And now, yes, and now, hear about the destroyer of the genie. Jin, destroyer of the genie. Chamunda. Her name is Chamunda. Ah! Chamunda! Chamunda! She destroys the genie. Chamunda is an emanation of intellect, symbolized by the goddess beyond reach, Durga. The Markandeya Purana gives a description of Chamunda, who is an emanation of Durga. But right now I'm reading about Chamunda. From the forehead of the mother, Ambika Durga, contracted with frowns. When the mother, Ambika, contracted her forehead with frowns, from this contraction of her frown sprang forth a black goddess of fearful aspect. She wasn't playing games, yo. She carried a sword, a noose, and a heavy-ass mace! You wanna talk about Amazon? Amazon's got nothing on Chamunda! Round her neck was a garland of corpses. Dry. Withered and hideous. She was dressed in the hide of an elephant. She had good taste in leather. Her mouth open, her tongue hanging out. Her eyes bloodshot. She filled the quarters of heaven with her shouts. Chamunda ki Jai.